New Orleans police are asking for your help finding the man accused of attempted murder in a popular tourist area. Take a good look right here at your screen. Investigators say Donnell Beard opened fire into a crowd on Canal Street and injured three people. Beard is wanted for three counts of attempted murder and the illegal use of a dangerous weapon. His last known location, police say, was 1804 Wagner Street.